I enjoyed the intent of Dapper.
Oh, that's a nice shot. Whipped away, last ball of the over.
It's a beautiful shot. Really is a good shot. Uses his feet quite well at spinners.
If they reduced that to 39, they would have gotten 200, and who knows whether that would have been enough. So it's a perennial thing. He found some away swing in his opening burst with the new ball.
Enough in the circle.
...95 for 2.
An almighty heave here with the free hit.
Fifth boundary. All the way for 6.
Oh, Girish.
So difficult when you're batting first, Bish, to understand.
They're not getting the type of traction they want yet, the Patriots. 107 for 2. Gettle, now name and shame the cameraman, Patrick.
Oh.
An outstanding 4-over spell from Noor Ahmed. None for 23 from his 4.
Generally. Straight down the ground, pumped back over his head for a Republic Bank maximum.
Rilee Rossouw is a strong boy. And that's a...
Rilee Rossouw to the leg side and away for 6 more. A second in the over.
Yeah, wonderful shot. Work with the wind.
And every time a player hits a 6, the CPL will donate $50.
Banged away. That's gone a long way for 6. It's against the wind. Never mind that.
This is a top shot. He's down the track, short delivery, and still manages to get his hand through that delivery. PAC delivery from Alzari.
No rounder. And he can whack it.
That's in the gap. It's hit really hard. And Duplessis can't get there. It's gone for 4. Much needed, that boundary.
In a full toss from Matthew Ford. You can see what he's trying to do, though. That wide line and trying to go for the Yorker. That's his first 4 of the night. 5 sixes from Russo.
Out of 2. Should comfortably get back. 10 off that, it's 1-5-2 for 3.
Precision. It's landed safely. And Rilee Rossouw gets to a half century. It's off just 30 balls. They've needed somebody.